Structures and parts of living things. What makes something living? Here are some characteristics of living things. Living things have movement. All living things move. Plants move using indole acetic acid. Respiration. All living things respire. Humans convert oxygen to glucose to resynthesize our ATP stores. Sensitivity. Humans have proprioceptors that detect movement changes. Plants have photoreceptors that detect light changes. Growth. All living things must grow. Reproduction. This can be sexual, such as humans, or asexual, such as bacteria, which produces a clone for itself. Excretion. All living things must get rid of their waste, feces for humans and other animals, and for plants, the oxygen produced during the photolysis of water. Nutrition. Humans and other animals need food to be alive. Plants need carbon dioxide in order to produce sucrose and other sugars. Examples of non-living things? Viruses. Soil. Sunlight. Living things? Protists. Fungus. Bacteria. Made by Catherine Etherly with the help of Adobe Spark.